Last week, the X Factor returned with a bang!
Never.
Are you serious?
We found the pop star.
Oh, yeah.
That was the best first audition I have ever heard.
And tonight, the search for a star continues.
My problem is you.
Rubbish.
I don't know if you're really good or really bad.
Absolutely loved it.
2,500 yeses.
It's time to face.
You know what the show is all about?
The music.
But you've got strange eyes.
Well, we're still on the quest for the best. But will we find it here in Birmingham?
Yes, the X Factor auditions have travelled to the Midlands, and it seems the X Factor fever is taking grip. With auditionees turning up in their thousands, Birmingham has come to a standstill. But that hasn't dampened the spirits of the hopefuls. And they've all turned up to prove just one thing. So as the trucks arrive and set up, it's all change. This year, all around Britain, the auditionees now have to perform in front of not only the four judges, but an audience of thousands. But the hopefuls are all still fighting for the prize of a life-changing recording contract. And standing in their way are four people that will make or break them. The X Factor judges. Simon Cowell.
This show can change your life forever. Simple as that. One minute you're singing in your bedroom, suddenly you're a star. That's what can happen to you. It can literally change your life forever.
Danny Minogue.
They've got to be so good because the most incredible amount of people show up. You've got to work out how you're going to stand out from the crowd.
Louis Walsh.
Each year the talent out there just gets better and better, and every year we want to find a bigger star than we found the year before.
And Cheryl Cole.
Because of last year's standard of talent, this year has to be bigger and better, so the contestants are under a hell of a lot more pressure.
With the audience in and ready, it's time to bring in the judges. So, with the judges in place and hoping to find a superstar in Birmingham, it's time to start the auditions.
00076.
And first up is a man who thinks he's got the whole package.
It's raining men.
It's 50-year-old Alan Walton.
What's your name?
Alan Walton. My name's Alan, I'm 50 and I'm from Wheelie Castle, which is in Birmingham.
And although he's about to perform to a crowd of thousands, Alan has only ever sung to small audiences before today.
My musical roots are in karaoke, and that's where I develop my singing from. When I sing at the karaoke, they enjoy it and it goes down well, you know.
But now Alan feels ready to make that step onto a bigger stage.
I'd love to win X Factor, you know, produce a good song, be able to, you know, do some CDs and go around the world on a tour. I'd enjoy being a rock star, really.
Hi, welcome. Your name is?
Alan Walton.
Okay, how old are you, Alan?
50.
Where are you from?
Wheelie Castle.
Wheelie Castle?
Yeah.
Where's that?
Northfield, that's just outside Birmingham. It's, you know the Bristol Road?
Yeah, I do.
If you go straight down there,
yep,
and go past Selly Oak Hospital,
yes,
past the big police station on your left,
yep,
and just keep going through.
That's it. That one. Okay. Why did you enter the X Factor this year?
Well, I do a bit of karaoke, right? And some of the people I sing to says that I sing quite reasonable.
OK, and what would you do if you won the competition?
I'd probably buy me council flat, you know.
All right, well, listen, best of luck. I really mean that.
All right, thanks, Simon. Right. No matter what they tell you, no matter what they do, no matter...
Alan, you are completely out of time with the song, because you came in so late.
Well, what it is, I was sort of timing myself in.
All right, OK.
Could you give me, like, a cue in or something?
Well, I don't know when it's supposed to come in. Let's try one more time.
Hold on, can I just get me watch ready?
Yeah.
Can I get...
Yeah, you time it and then just give the cue.
Yeah. I'll cue him in, all right.
Okay.
Okay. No matter what they tell you, no matter what they say, no matter what they teach you, there's another way. I can't believe. No matter what they.
Alan, yeah, it was all over there. It was all over the place. How would that help me and you if you're in the live shows? You're going to need people with clocks, great big sheets of paper, and you know, we just can't do that.
Well, I see your point. It's not going to be a fat lot of help, is it?
All right, Danny, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
It's a no.
No.
It's a no. Thank you very much.
Oh, dear. So time's up for Alan, and the auditions have got off to a very odd start. And as the hopefuls keep coming, it seems that Birmingham has all gone a little bit strange.
What's your name and age?
My name is Christina Nagy, and I'm 21.
And where are you from?
I'm from Hungary. I live in Northampton now. I love England.
Who are your idols?
I like Leona Lewis. I like Britney Spears as well. But I also like the System of a Down, for example. Shall I start?
Please.
Yes.
Underneath your clothes, there's an endless story. There's a man I chose. There's a territory. And all the things I deserve. For being such a good girl, honey.
Christina. No.
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 Okay.
This is getting weirder and weirder and weirder.
All right.
What's your name?
Andrew Ellis.
What's your inspiration?
Angels.
Hang on. Hang on. What do you mean, angels?
Angels from heaven.
No, I know where they're from.
I just let them guide me.
Did they tell you what song chasers to pick?
Angels.
Ready when you are.
Oh, baby, please give a little respect to me.
Andrew, I think you and your angel need to have a conversation.
We've never had a winner from Birmingham. We're not going to have a winner this year.
What's your name, please?
And Simon.
Simon.
Can I sing on top of the world to you?
Do you really have to?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream.
Danny, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
I love that song, but it's a no.
Louis?
It's a no.
Sorry about that. It's a no. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It seems as though the judges need to take a break from Birmingham.
No energy, no ambition, deluded.
Birmingham has not been great, let's face it.
This is a yellow card warning for Birmingham right now.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where auditions have moved to the capital.
So will we find the next big thing here in London?
So the judges arrived ready to start the auditions.
London has the X Factor. It's the home of pop music.
With thousands turning out in the capital, the judges are hopeful they'll find someone with style.
Danger, danger.
Talent.
High
panache. And although every auditionee thinks they have what it takes, nobody is more convinced of their appeal than our next contestant.
My name is Behrouz, which means good day. I hope it's going to be my good day. I'm a great singer. I've got the look. I've got sex appeal. I'm unique, and that's what they're looking for. I don't want to be a star. They got loads of them. I want to be the song, because there is only one song. Judges will love me. They will be waiting for someone like me to entertain them. When I walk out to that stage today, I'm going to blow their minds away.
What is your name?
My name is Behrouz.
Oh. And what age are you?
I'm 29.
And where are you from?
Persia.
Okay.
Yes.
And what is the big dream?
Just to go as far as Elvis, maybe.
Elvis Presley, yeah? Do you think you can be a worldwide star?
Well, with a little bit of help.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Take Your Mama Out by Scissor Sisters.
Good.
All right, come on, let's do this.
When you grow up, play like a good boy, Adam, and your mama takes a shine to her best girl. Something different. All the girls seem to like you, 'cause you were pretty, like to talk and whole lot of fun. Oh, gonna take your mama out all night, yeah. Show what it's all about. You get a jackpot, call us cheap champagne. And if the time's so cold out, and if the music ain't good, and it's just too bad, we're gonna sing it all no matter what. Cause the dancers don't mind at all, is it your tip and they make you cop.
You will take your mama out all night, so she had no time to do it.
Well, I have to admit, it was very entertaining.
I don't know if you're really good or really bad.
Danny, you like him?
You're a cheeky little thing, aren't you? You are very, very entertaining. It's a hard song to sing.
Thank you.
So, Bruce, I think you are barking mad. God, you've got strange eyes. Okay, Louis, yes or no?
I am going to say
Danny?
Yes.
Carol?
There's something intriguingly crazy about you, and I'm going to say yes.
Through to the next round.
He was good, though.
He was fun. He's not a good singer, though, Louis. Would you buy his record?
Huh?
Would you buy his record?
It depends.
Depends. Yeah.
I love the crowd, love the audience.
Yeah. Love the judges?
Oh, I always love the judges. It was terrific.
Sober Roos has made it through. And as the auditions move up and down the country, the judges are finding out they're not always seeing eye to eye.
Right, your name is?
My name's Michael Howell.
And what's the song?
The Man Who Can't Be Moved by The Script.
One day you wake up and find you're missing me, and your heart starts to wonder where on this earth I can be.
Louis?
It could be really good.
I love the song choice, suited your voice really well.
My problem, actually, in front of is you. I don't think you'll ever be good enough.
Rubbish.
Danny, yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah!
Yes.
Really?
Yeah!
I'm going to say no.
Oh. Come on, Sharon.
Yes.
No, we haven't.
I just came here to party, and now we're rocking on the dance floor, acting naughty. Your hands around my waist, just let the music play. We're hand in hand, chest to chest, and now we're face to face. I wanna take you away.
Louis,
I like everything about you, actually.
For me, Rochelle, you're like the member of the girl band who doesn't normally sing, but on tour, goes forward to sing a couple of lines, and then everybody forgets.
Oh.
It's true.
Sorry, no way.
It's true.
It was amazing. It was. Hang on, am I right or am I wrong?
Okay, Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely, yes.
Danny?
Yes.
I'm going to say no. Why are you looking at me like that?
Now that you're gone, all that's left is a band of gold. All that's left are the dreams I hold is a band of gold.
It's like saying to a poodle, you can run as fast as a greyhound. And they can't, because we're looking for a greyhound. It's true.
You have the voice.
How do you know?
I know, I heard her sing.
Victoria, I'm going to say no.
I can't say I wasn't expecting that.
Danny, yes or no?
Yes.
Thank you, Danny.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to say yes.
That was complete and utter torture, to be honest with you.
And as the auditions continue, the crowds keep coming. But no one has come as far as our next contestant, who has moved nearly 4,500 miles to audition. Meet 21-year-old Roselle. What's your name?
My name is Roselle.
Roselle, I'm in love already. How are you?
I'm fine.
Where are you from?
I'm from Trinidad and Tobago.
Oh, that accent's beautiful.
I moved to the UK just last year because there isn't any competitions like the X Factor in Trinidad and Tobago. So I used to watch X Factor on YouTube back home.
Did you?
Yeah. That's when I first saw Leona Lewis, and I was like, I have to come. No way am I letting that pass me by. My grandmother say, yeah, you go for it.
Did she? Is she here today or where is she?
No, she's back home in Trinidad actually.
Oh, she's back in Trinidad?
Yeah.
Is she the big influence on you?
Biggest, yeah. My grandmother brought me up. She did so much for me, you know, and that's, I know it was hard for her to let me go to England because we're so close, but she did it anyway. Because she wanted me to achieve my dream. And because she loved me that much and she knew how talented I was, so she decided to do it.
Look.
today I'm going to do it for her and for myself.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Yeah, what's your name? How old are you? Where are
you from? My name is Roselle Phillip. I'm 21 years old.
21, you're from?
I'm originally from Trinidad and Tobago.
Trinidad, okay.
Yeah.
What's been your dream?
My dream was to sing in front of millions of people, to be known worldwide, and knowing that my grandmother is pushing me through the way, I'm going for it all the way, all the way.
And what have you got for us today? What song?
I'm singing One Night Only by Jennifer Hudson.
Okay. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
Devotion. You want my love and soul right on the line. I have no doubt that I can love you forever. The only trouble is you really don't have the time. You got one night only, that's all you have to spare. One night only, let's not pretend to care. One night only, one night.
Not only was the voice brilliant, but that sparkle that we could see in your eye when you were singing, loving it so much.
Thank you so much.
It was just great. That was one of the best versions of that song I've heard anybody sing.
Thank you.
Roselle, when you walked on the stage, I liked your personality. Anyway, I'm so glad you came all the way from Tobago. It's
Tobago.
You're what Tobago. I'm so glad you came anyway, because you're what the show is all about, finding somebody, putting them in front of an audience. I loved it.
Thank you.
Okay, Louis, yes or no?
1,000,000% yes.
Covered in goosebumps. Absolutely, yes.
Thank you.
So?
Definitely, yes.
Right, Roselle. Phone your grandma, tell her you got four yeses.
What were you thinking of when you were doing it out there?
My grandma.
Means a lot, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Man, I'm doing this for you. You just watch me.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where the contestants are all set to go and the judges are almost ready.
Cheryl, does that look pretentious or not?
OK, judges, we're ready to travel, please.
But they're still waiting for one thing in particular.
Do you know what? We actually need to find some good bands.
Are you thinking you're going to get lumber with the bands
this year? I'm just thinking. You never know what category you're going to get given. And at the moment, if I get given the groups, I haven't got anybody that I'm excited about yet.
So will Cheryl's dreams of finding the hottest, sexiest new girl band in the country come true? Baby. Our next act thinks it will. Meet the Stunners.
I'm Lisa.
I'm Zoe.
And we're the Stunners.
We're called the Stunners because we're stunning and we can stun people with our voices.
And we think we're beautiful, obviously. We're both quite powerful singers, but we both got our own style.
We are really good. We're different than everybody else. I believe we can win it. If we try, we can win it.
How are you feeling right now?
Pretty good. Just want to get up there and sing now.
Get up there and sing. Good luck. Off you go. Good luck, Stunners.
We're really excited about performing in front of 2,000 people. We just want to get out there and show them what we've got and bring it on.
Hello, girls. So who have we got here?
I'm Lisa.
I'm Zoe.
And what's the name of the group?
The Stunners.
Oh. Girls, what's the ambition? What makes it different from everybody else outside?
We both have different voices, but when we come together, it does harmonise in the right places.
And which groups would you compare yourselves to, or artists or groups?
I compare myself to more like Mariah Carey or Whitney Houston.
Yeah, good. And you?
It's kind of Christina Aguilera / Justin Timberlake.
There's no short of confidence here, is there?
No.
Good for you. OK, look, girls, right, OK. This is going to be the most important 2-3 minutes of your life, right? Concentrate, focus, and good luck. What are you going to sing?
I Want to Dance with Somebody.
Right.
Here we go, Stunners.
Look, girls, I can sort of understand how you two found each other, because it's rare to find two people as bad as you on the... No, but it is. Which in some ways should give you some comfort.
If you give us another chance, I'm
no,
sure
but girls, we'll do it again. With respect, you didn't sing a single note in tune. All right, we're going to vote. Louis?
Absolutely no from me.
No.
No, sorry.
It's a resounding no.
So it's not gone well for the Stunners.
Better to know now. They can't sing a note.
But around the country, there's still plenty more groups ready to chase their dream.
What's your name?
Checkout. We work on the tills at Asda. Ah. So hence the name Checkout.
It was like two drunks at a wedding.
I would say you were like two drunks who were thrown out of a wedding.
I should know that you're no good for me.
Never.
It's like he knows anything. Yeah,
when I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you.
Did anything about that performance feel not right?
The timing was a little bit out, but it doesn't help because he lives in Ireland.
Right, so you're blaming him?
No.
It was my fault, though.
Presumably, you want to be a huge group, yeah?
Yep.
Okay, as successful as who?
Backstreet Boys.
Nothing but a heartache. Tell me why.
Has he stopped to sleep?
Yeah, that's not good.
You have the charisma of four bananas on that stage.
Oh, you horrible man.
Very, very harsh.
Very, very harsh.
So it's a frustrating time for the judges, as the groups just aren't measuring up. In this next act, are hoping for success, but fearing the worst.
What's your group name?
Misfits.
I'm Marina and I'm 24.
I'm Mikey and I'm 22.
I'm Gemma and I'm 26.
And we are Misfits.
Misfits formed 6 months ago, but for one of them, it's not their first X Factor audition.
Back in 2006, I entered as a solo artist.
Summertime!
Yes!
But after failing to make it past judges' homes...
You haven't made the final four, sweetheart.
Gemma decided to change course and form a band.
We met at just an audition, wasn't it? We found in like our local paper. We made our own little girl band.
But with other groups struggling to impress the judges, Misfits have one concern.
The one thing that we're going to be really worried about is possibly our song choice. They're either going to love it or hate it.
Well, best of luck, Misfits. On you go.
This opportunity means the world to us, and I just think that it's about time that a group won the X Factor, and I really hope that group could be us.
Your name is?
I'm Marina.
I'm Mikin.
And I'm Gemma.
Now I know you, Gemma, right?
You sure do.
No, not quite. No. You were on the show before, yeah?
Yeah, Leona's year.
Okay. Unlucky for you that year.
Yeah.
So what's happened since?
I've met these beautiful ladies, and we are now Misfits.
You don't look like Misfits to me.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, now this is smart. Okay, so you didn't get through as a solo mm-hmm. artist. You've now decided to put a band together, a group together. Mm-hmm. Brilliant. Okay, and what are you going to sing?
We're going to sing a Britney Spears song.
Yes.
But it's going to be with a bit of a twist.
Fantastic.
And I hope you like the twist.
Good.
It's getting late to give you up. I took a sip from my devil's cup. Slowly, it's taking over me.
Who came up with that arrangement, but I absolutely loved it. This is my favourite girl band, and thank God you came through the door today. Thank you.
That was sensational, the vocals, loved it.
It was an unusual song choice, but it absolutely worked.
Brilliant. Thank you.
What, girls, it was clever because normally we get five girls coming on doing a Girls Aloud song or a Sugar Babes song or a Spice Girls song, which is sort of pointless. Okay, Louis, yes or no?
Girls, the gamble absolutely paid off, yes.
Thank you.
For me, it's easy. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Girls?
Keep doing what you're doing, girls. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Girls, four yeses.
Thank you. Thank you.
Can I join in with some sort of team hug?
Welcome back to The X Factor. With the auditions in full flow, spirits are high in London. And as the judges make their way to the arena...
All right, guys, it's 2 minutes to go, please. 2 minutes.
Even Simon's feeling good about the day.
Yeah, it was a good day, yeah. Yes, it was a very good day.
And after all the success, the hopefuls waiting outside dream of becoming superstars.
Who do you want to be as big as?
Wow, Mariah Carey.
Mariah Carey?
I want to be as big as Usher.
I'd love to be as big as Christina Aguilera.
I want to be as big as Eric Clapton.
So with the judges in place, one man desperate to carry on the success is 40-year-old cabinet maker Darren.
My name's Darren Markham, I'm 40 years old. I'm a cabinet maker from East Sussex. I always wanted to sing, but I never really... I left school straight away at 16, I got a job. Last year I applied for The X Factor, but unfortunately it was my brother's wedding day. Well, not unfortunately, it was fortunate. I was very proud to be his best man. Dream would be to perform in front of an audience that appreciate what I do. I think I can go out there and give my all and hopefully my voice will do the talking.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, Simon.
What's your name?
My name's Darren Markham.
Darren Markham. This, I presume, is your passion, yeah?
Yeah. Music's definitely.
So tell me a bit more about you. What do I need to know about you?
I applied to come on last time, but unfortunately it was my brother's wedding, so I couldn't come. but shortly after his wedding, he was diagnosed with lung cancer and he passed away 6 weeks later. So it's been a bit. Me and my brother, we were inseparable. We did everything together. He was my best friend. 6 weeks after being told, he died. He was only 37. We had a business together, two benches next to each other. Me and Gary, all his tools are still there. And I promised my brother that I'd look after his boy, Kian, who's just had his 9th birthday. He's a very bright little boy, but, you know, he goes back into himself. He doesn't like to express himself too much. So, you know, we have to be very strong for him. That's why I'm here today, to make him proud, I hope.
OK, you feel OK to do this, Darren,
right? I'm fine to do
this. Are you sure?
I'm determined.
OK,
determined
good.
To get through this.
All right, use this for your moment, Darren,
right,
please.
Okay.
So take your time, take a deep breath.
Right.
Take your time.
I can tell by your eyes that you been crying forever. And the stars in the sky don't mean nothing to you, they're a mirror. Well, I don't wanna talk about if I stay here just a little bit longer. If I stay here, won't you listen to my heart? Oh, my heart.
there's some people who just come on this stage and totally make an impact, and you certainly did.
Daryl, when you walked on the stage and you were so nervous, I thought it was going to be a really, really bad audition. And then you started to sing, and you got the most amazing commercial voice. I love it.
I didn't know if you were going to be able to carry on with the audition when I seen how emotional you were feeling, but I believe you meant every word of it.
Okay, Danny, yes or no?
100% yes.
Louis? Daryl? 1,000,000% yes.
I'm so pleased for all the right reasons, yeah. And for this little guy,
yeah.
This little guy who's been, you know, it's brave to go out there and
sing,
but it's braver to be him.
It was amazing, such an emotional performance.
He's a sincere guy.
I'm very proud.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's been a rocky road, but we're on the way up now, Key, aren't we? We're on the way up.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where the auditions continue here in London. This competition is open to anyone aged 16 and over. And while for the younger contestants, this may be the first time trying to impress, some of the older singers have spent a lifetime trying to chase that elusive recording contract.
When you get to a certain age, things don't come along. So I'm hoping that this is the moment that I get to shine.
It's now or never. I need to do it now.
I want it so much. I have to give you everything because it might be my last chance.
And the next act knows exactly how hard it is to get that break. It's 33-year-old Jamie from London.
My name's Jamie. I'm 33 years old and I'm from Putney in London.
Jamie's worked in bars and supermarkets to make a living. But since the age of 10, his real passion has been music.
Music means everything. I've played in all sorts of horrible places.
No one seems to enjoy what I'm doing or appreciate it.
Your confidence gets knocked, and then you start to think, well, is it ever going to happen for me?
In the wings, a tense Jamie has one final wait before his chance on stage.
Then I can do it.
If I don't go through today, it could be one of the last chances, certainly, that I've got.
It didn't work at all for me.
This is a complete waste of time.
Please.
I said no.
His friends and family supporting him from backstage know more than anyone how hard Jamie's tried. And that this chance could be his last.
Today, it's the most important thing I've ever done in my life. I'm 33 years old. It's now or never, really.
Hello, you. How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Okay, what's your name?
My name's Jamie Archer, but everyone knows me as Jamie Afro.
And how old are you, James?
I'm 33.
All right. What do you do?
I'm a musician. Yeah. I play at really small places, and I wanted to play to a bigger crowd.
And before that?
Before that, I was just working bars and stuff like that.
Why hasn't it worked out for you so far?
Because I'm a musician. I'm not a businessman, and I just have no idea how to get into the music business.
All right, James. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Sex on Fire by the Kings of Leon.
Well, look, just relax yourself for a minute, OK? Ready when you are.
Mm-hmm.
Love you.
Thank you, Mary.
And we haven't had many singers like you on X Factor before. I think you're great.
Thank you very much. Wow.
You know what I like about you, James? You're fearless. Right? And you know how to perform. You've got this lot on your side within 10 seconds. We're going to vote on this now. Louis, yes or no?
James, you stand out from the crowd 150% yes.
Yes, please.
Thank you so much.
This is really exciting now. Thank you. Yes for me.
Thank you, Cheryl. Thank you.
James. 2,500 yeses. Well done. Great, great performer.
You get four yeses and that sort of accolade. Best performance of the day. I mean, that's just, I'm blown away.
As Jamie celebrates with his friends and family, the auditions draw to a close. And as the judges and audience make their way home, it's clear he's made a huge impression.
James, incredible.
He just worked it, won the crowd over, as he's a great performer and he's fearless, and I like that.
Yeah. See you guys.
I'm 33 and people are like, maybe you should have given up by now, but you've got to keep going and follow your dream. And I'm following it now.
Coming soon on The X Factor.
Some people were absolutely born to sing. I think you're fantastic.
We were engaged, but last week we broke up.
Hate it.
We don't need them anyway.
This is my time, my chance. Yes.
My.
Just go.
I'm going, yes, Papa.
I'm not the mad one here.
Sometimes you're wrong.
ITV.com/X Factor for exclusive access to all of tonight's contestants. But next, a possible £250,000 jackpot is up for grabs in the Cube. That's coming up in a few moments.